God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Alleluia. Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia. The strife is o'er, the battle done. Now is the victor's triumph won. Oh, let the Son of praise be sung. Alleluia. Alleluia, Alleluia. On the third morn he rose again, glorious in majesty to reign. Oh, let us swell the joyful strain. Alleluia. Alleluia. Alleluia, Alleluia. Oh, is a Lord of praise to thee, who from our sin has set us free, that we may live eternally. Alleluia.
Magdalene and the other Mary came to see the Lord's tomb. Alleluia. The Lord's revelation to my master: sit on my right, your foes I will put beneath your feet.
The Lord will wield from Zion your scepter of power, move in the midst of your enemies.
A prince from the day of your birth on the holy mountain, from the womb before the dawn I have begotten you.
The Lord has sworn an oath, he will not change. You are a priest forever like Melchizedek of old.
The master standing at your right hand will shatter kings in the day of his great wrath.
He shall drink from the stream by the wayside,
to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Mary Magdalene and the other Mary came to see the Lord's tomb. Alleluia.
rock into a pool, and flint into a spring of water.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Come and see the place where the Lord was buried. Alleluia. Jesus said, "Do not be afraid. Go and tell my brother to send out for Galilee. There they will see me. Alleluia. Alleluia. Salvation, glory, and power to our God. His judgments are honest and true. Alleluia.
Alleluia. Sing praise to our God, all you His servants, all who worship Him reverently, great and small. Alleluia.
Alleluia. Lord, our powerful God is King. Let us rejoice, sing praise, and give Him glory. Alleluia.
Alleluia. The wedding feast of the Lamb has begun, and His bride is prepared to welcome Him. Alleluia.
Father, and to the Son,
and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning,
is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Jesus said,
"Do not be afraid. Go and tell my brother to set up for Galilee. There they will see me.
Jesus offered one sacrifice for sins and took His seat forever at the right hand of God. Now He waits until His enemies are placed beneath His feet. By one offering, He has forever perfected those who are being sanctified. We hear the word sacrifice. Probably we would all say, as a country, as a world, we've done a lot of sacrificing the last month, staying away from others, not going to work, not being able to go to the gym, not being with family, not going out to eat, and we could go on and on. And probably for a lot of us, the sacrifice is becoming more and more difficult. We can't wait to go back to the way life was. But we look at Jesus' sacrifice, the ultimate sacrifice. He gave Himself on the cross. He died, was crucified. And it's from that sacrifice, He rose from the dead, that we have an opportunity to be with Him in heaven. So through those sacrifice is difficult at times, Jesus shows us that through sacrifice can come good. And the same is true with what we're going through as a country, as a world, that the sacrifices we make now will bring about good. Good for our neighbor, good for everyone involved. And we remind ourselves not to give up hope. The disciples at the foot of the cross on Good Friday probably were ready to give up. They didn't understand. But Easter Sunday comes around and it all makes sense. It was worth it. So as we gather here on Easter Sunday to pray evening prayer, we give thanks to Almighty God for the many blessings He has given us. And if we think about it, we have many blessings to be thankful for. So we gather this evening, we quiet ourselves, and we give thanks to Almighty God for those blessings and realize the sacrifice we make is just a minor sacrifice compared to what the Lord made for us.
the evening of the first day of the week, the disciples gathered together behind locked doors. Suddenly Jesus stood among them and said, "Peace be with you, alleluia. My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God my Savior, for he has looked with favor on his lowly servant. From this day all generations will call me blessed.
The Almighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name. He has mercy on those who fear him in every generation.
He has shown the strength of his arm. He has scattered the proud in their conceit. Filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent away empty.
He has come to the help of his servant Israel, for he has remembered his promise of mercy, the promise he made to our fathers, to Abraham and his children forever.
Glory be to the Father and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. On the evening of the first day of the week, the disciples were gathered together behind locked doors. Suddenly Jesus stood among them and said, "Peace be with you, alleluia."
With joy in our hearts, let us call upon Christ the Lord, who died and rose again, and lives always to intercede for us. Together we pray, victorious King,
hear our prayer.
Light and salvation of all peoples, send into our hearts the fire of your Spirit as we proclaim your resurrection, we pray.
Victorious King, hear our prayer.
Let Israel recognize in you her longed-for Messiah, and the whole earth be filled with the knowledge of your glory, we pray.
Victorious King, hear our prayer.
Keep us in the communion of your saints, and grant us rest from our labors in their company, we pray.
Victorious King, hear our prayer.
You have triumphed over death, your enemy. Destroy in us the power of death, that we may live only for you, victorious and immortal Lord, we pray.
Victorious King, hear our prayer.
Savior Christ, you were obedient even to accepting death, and were raised up to the right hand of the Father. In your goodness, welcome your brothers and sisters into the kingdom of your glory, we pray.
Victorious King, hear our prayer.
Together we pray, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. God our Father, by raising Christ your Son, you conquered the power of death, and open for us the way to eternal life. Let our celebration today raise us up and renew our lives by the Spirit that is within us. Grant this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
Thank you for joining in praying evening prayer with us. Just a reminder, we will live stream Mass tomorrow at 7:30 a.m. I saw on Facebook someone was wondering, will we continue after Easter? Yes, as long as there's no public masses, we'll continue to live stream Mass every day here at the Cathedral. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace. Alleluia. Alleluia.
Thanks be to God. Alleluia. Alleluia.